When a human being is exposed to the truth, something fundamental within him begins to change. And I don't know how that alchemy happens, but it is an elixir that is too potent to not have an effect.